All right, everybody, what is going on? It is FM Vipera, and today we are going to be putting together this 144 scale Grimgerde.
Grimgerde, yes.
All right. This one came a little banged up, but the runners and the parts still look good. So this one doesn't look overly complicated. Go ahead and take the box out here. I like my boxes to be in good shape, but we don't always get what we want. Okay. You can sit. Okay, just two packs of runners. Got our instructions. All right, let's get started. All right, we got the torso part together here. The only part that really gave me any trouble was these little side panels right here. Getting those in there in the little slits was a little difficult. Other than that, usually these little connectors here are the problems with stuff like this, but I didn't really have that big of a problem with it. It's where the head unit goes. And that's obviously where it'll connect to the pelvis. All right, let's get the head unit built. This is not a super detailed headpiece, so it was fairly easy to put together. Get it focused in on it there. Let's see. Definitely one of the easier head units I've put together, and it connected up pretty well. Looking good so far. Alright, I need to get the arm put together here. Again, not really that complicated. Could have been a lot worse than what it was. But alright, let's get started on the next. Alright, arm number two. Again, this has been about the least stressful kit I have put together in a while. I will say that I'm thoroughly enjoying this one. Another, the left arm put together. Again, very few problems. Not any kind of annoyance at all. Let's go ahead and connect her up. Alrighty, that's all of the upper unit. Flip it over there. Get my camera upside down. Doing pretty good so far.
I want to look at it.
Please. You can look at it. There you go. Just don't manhandle it too much. Having a good time, ain't we?
Whoa.
Alrighty. Let's get started on the legs. Alright. That's one leg down. I got the left leg. For whatever reason, it didn't have me build the pelvis before I got started on the leg. But, these instructions aren't too bad. And again, like I said, I figured I would have ran into something annoying by now. I have not, which is really shocking with some of these kits. I knew this one was going to be an easy one. Right? That's the head. We got the head. It's all good. But I haven't run into any headaches with this one like I have some of the other ones. This is actually going very quickly. So, all right. On to the next leg. All right. So, we got the other leg done. The pelvis was only three pieces, shockingly. Not really much to it. We're going to assemble the lower half and see what it looks like all put together. All right. We've got it all assembled, and honestly, this looks more... I didn't really pay much attention to it on the show, but this looks more like a Zone of the Enders frame than it does a Gundam frame.
Let's
see.
Look at it.
It's a pretty simple kit to put together. We'll put the weapons on and have a look at him after the fact. But all in all, this was pretty easy. Pretty easy to put together.
Whoa, he's so big.
Hey.
He's so big.
He's okay.
He's okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, I will
look at
him again.
Okay, you can look at him in just a second. All right, so here we have the finished product. Honestly, this frame cries out for a stand. Like, you can do some very dramatic aerial poses with this frame. I wish that I would have invested the extra couple of dollars to get a stand. Some pretty dynamic poses out of those blades as well. The blades do disconnect from the panels, and you can use them as a traditional sword. I prefer to leave them in the arm shield. I think it looks better. Your mileage will be up to you. But that is the high-grade Grimgerde. Pretty relaxing kit to build. Pretty easy.
It's pretty easy.
It is pretty easy. I highly recommend it for beginners. If you're somebody that's used to putting together or enjoys the more complicated kits, this kit will probably not be for you.
Subscribe.
But do what?
Subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
Yeah.
If you would, please. And that's pretty much it. I appreciate y'all for watching.
Yeah. Yeah. He's cool.
You like that one?
Yeah. I like the Grimgerde.
What should we build next?
Strike Freedom.
Okay. You and me will build the Strike Freedom next.
Okay. I gotta put it in the table, right? I gotta put it in the table.
Yep.